more pitbull than bully. I'ma just say that so you know how that went. He started acting up, started trying me. Next thing I know, he bit me, bro. I ain't gonna lie. My son said that. I didn't know you could holler that loud. That motherfucker bit me on my muscle, bro, on a bicep. All muscle, that shit, bro. But when I fucking screamed like a bitch, he let me go. But he still was on some shit. I said, you know what? You got to go. I'd rather take the bite than you bite my son. So, fuck that. You got to get out, bro. I raised you up since a pup, and you gonna turn on me? And bite me? Okay. Make sure you comment, make sure you subscribe to the Hobby Shop, MXG_1900, MX Bikes Hobby Shop, that's what it is, it's my Hobby Shop, RC Cars, you know, Family Fun Game, that's what it is, bro. Stay away from them lames and them snakes, bro. Remember I told you that story about that snake, he escaped. They sneaky, you can't trust them, bro. So don't trust them. So stay safe out there. See y'all on the next one. MSG.